Cats getting ready to destroy.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Riyadh, weighing in at 205 pounds, Mansoor.
I'm really curious to see how week two as a team will treat Mansoor and his partner.
And his tag team partner from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali.
You talk about the crowd carrying you, the crowd giving you energy. That's Mustafa Ali right now. Don't be admitted, though.
I've been lucky enough to see Ali compete in front of his hometown crowd quite a few times. They talk about raising the bar, bringing a whole new dimension. Allstate Arena is rocking for Mustafa Ali and Mansoor tonight.
But you even notice the body language of Mustafa Ali. Despite the ovation, despite the energy from the WWE Universe here in Chicago, still trying to temper the enthusiasm. Attempting to temper the enthusiasm of Mansoor.
And Ali's got very legitimate reasons for this mentality, for this mindset. Mustafa Ali feels as though he's been wronged too many times to come out and smile and mug for the fans anymore. Mustafa Ali is about business.